Good afternoon and welcome to another vlog. Today my subscriber Mr. Vishal Sharma has bought a new particular product, that is Bergmann Typhoon Digital Tire Inflator. So he is kind enough to show this product and review this particular unit. So this, at what price did you buy it?
I've just bought it for this ongoing sale from Amazon.
Okay.
So I got it for 2499.
2499. He has purchased it at 2499. This is actually the online price that is going on now due to the festival sale offer. Otherwise, the price of this fluctuates between 2900 to 2700. So let's unbox this unit and do a quick review of this particular tire inflator. So I have opened the box. Here is a particular
carry bag
which is very handy to carry it inside the car. There are some instruction manual, the bill copy, and now let me bring out this particular unit. Compared to other tire inflators which I have used, this is bit heavy, and they claim this particular cylinder to be of metal construction, so it's a bit heavy. And the air nozzle seems to be of very good quality, and it's long enough, so it will be easier for you to give tire pressure, and the cord quality is also decent. So let's try out with one particular tire. So there lies the 12 volt socket. I have attached it to the 12 volt socket of the car, and as a standard practice, you should start the car and then start this particular compressor, because this consumes good amount of power, so your battery may get discharged. So it's a standard practice to start your car in idle position and then operate this particular pump. So let us start the car. So it shows that this particular unit is on now. Okay, now let me set the tire pressure target. Normally this tire takes 32 psi. As a standard practice, I like to set it at 32.5. Target is 32.5, so you can easily see now the target is 32.5. So let's try out. We'll also check what is the current pressure at this moment. This is a threaded type nozzle. Okay, the current pressure is 36.5. So let me reduce the pressure and then try out. So I have reduced the tire pressure. Now the current pressure is 25.5. The current pressure is 25.5, and I will check how much time it takes to raise the pressure to 32.5. So let us check in the stopwatch. So I am starting the unit. This is the noise you are getting, and let us check how much time it takes from 35 to 32.5. Okay, so it has raised to 33 psi within 45 seconds. So that's quite fast considering this particular unit. Within 45 seconds, it has been able to raise around 8 psi. So by these standards, it's quite fast. And the unit is also very handy, and you can easily carry it inside your car. So I definitely recommend this product who are looking for a portable tire inflator at a reasonable cost, and this particular product is sturdy enough. So I hope there are some rubber legs also, so it will not vibrate while you place it on the floor. that is also an added advantage. You have a particular torch also, so that you can use it during, you can, that is an LED torch, so during dark areas you can easily operate with this particular light. The product specifications are, it can, the airflow is 35 liters per minute and the current consumption is 14 amps and maximum tire pressure it can go up to 150 psi. There is a standard warranty of 1 year and you can get an extended warranty of another year by just reveal a positive feedback in the Amazon, and the company is kind enough to provide you an additional 1 year warranty, so your warranty goes up to 2 years. So that's a good thing. So that's a short review of this particular Bergmann Typhoon tire inflator. And if you have liked this particular video and if it is of help, please do subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you very much and goodbye. And my special thanks to Mr. Vishal for allowing me to review this particular unit.
Thank you.